hopefully a streamer luck will help out here. So let's just start with 10, I guess. No, wait, I did 9. I did 1 free roll, so let's just go one by one until I hit the guarantee, all right? That's 2. 3. This is number 3. But let me tell you, 30k crystals can vanish in the blink of an eye because of this special banner. Oh, 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 oh! Pog! Poggies! Roll number 4, Zenyi top! Yes! Big poggers. Holy shit, I really wasn't expecting that. Big poggers. Alright, so, we are off to a great start, so let's keep doing single rolls, all right? You know, so let's see. Okay, so 4 rolls already with Zenyi, so let's keep doing singles. Because I don't really want to burn my crystals. So optimally, I want all 3 pieces, but you know, beggars can't be choosers, so you know, top and B piece usually is the piece you want. So yeah, I'm skipping Carol's gear. I don't really need Carol's gear per se, because Zenyi is so much more important, especially for your lightning DPS or lightning support. Let's see that. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So this will be number 5. Yeah, true. But you know, I personally think Zenyi is more important because it really comes back to bite me in the butt. Especially when I don't have Zenyi for official. Yeah, if you want to go for Bronya, say for Bronya. Go for your waifu first. Okay, this does not bode well. Okay, so that's a weapon out of like how many what? How many rolls? So Zenyi, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I think it's safer for me to do single rolls right now. Because if I were to do a 10 roll, God knows what I'm gonna get. So that's 1. But yeah, you know, I was super tempted to roll off stream. But you know, then I realized that you know, all my best pools, you know, all my best rolls are on stream. So I was like, you know, maybe I should go digging into a little bit of that, you know, streamer luck. so far we've been off to a good start. We already got the top piece, all right. So hopefully we get the bottom piece. Speak of the devil. Speak of the devil. Now all I need is the middle piece. That's all I need now, the middle piece. Single rolls, by the way. Single rolls, by the way. One more, just one more. Now Legolas, the pieces that you really need is the top and B piece, correct? But optimally, of course, you want all 3 pieces. You don't know because you don't have her, is it? You always use full set. Ah, all right. But man, let me tell you guys. All right, I rolled Turgenev off stream, and it was hella cursed. 2 times I've done it on the Turgenev SP banner off stream. Oh man, I guess it's incredibly cursed. So B piece, weapon active, blah, 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 okay. And then top piece, lightning damage increase, weapon active, okay. So set bonus. Ah, okay, so preferably you want the full piece. Alright, let's keep rolling. Well, God knows how many... You know, because there's no wishing well, you know, God knows how many rolls I might need to get the middle piece. Hopefully I won't need too many rolls. Because I need like a minimum of like 10k crystals for Kiana's outfit. So I don't really want to unnecessarily burn through you know, my supply of crystals. Especially when, you know, next patch we're gonna have, you know, Silverwing Bronya. And I'm actually interested in rolling for her. And that includes all her gear as well. So let's see, that was, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 more till the next guarantee. So let's keep going, let's keep going. Yeah, I ain't gonna, you know, I'm just gonna roll within my limits. So, but yeah, Turgenev banner was just incredibly cursed for me. Like, I'm talking like 5 Crusher Bunnies and 5, what is it? Fenghuang Downs. That kind of cursed. Almost at the guarantee. Please give me the middle piece, gacha. Alright. I just need the little piece, thank you very much. Then I'll call it night. See, if you ask nicely, the game will give it to you.